My name is Dan Asano. I instruct at the Asano Academy in Los Angeles, California. I teach sheet wrestling, which is an art of a combination of boxing and Muay Thai. It includes judo, jiu-jitsu, Russian sambo, and European ketchikan wrestling. And along with that, we teach Brazilian jiu-jitsu. We teach a Muay Thai class, and I'm also a student of the late Bruce Lee. We like to combine things, functionalize it, work for things that, that work for us, and each individual is different. I have known Phil Norman since 1987. He's come to me when he was just like a 19-year-old boy and from England. He has come to the Academy several times. I've watched him grow throughout the years, through the 80s and through the 90s. And he's quite an accomplished martial artist, both in the Filipino martial arts and in the Junpan Jeet Kune Do martial arts, as he is in the Jiu-Jitsu, as he is in the Valley Tudo type of contest, and also with the sheet wrestling. And he represents us in many, many different systems there in England. And it's been an enjoyment watching him grow, learn, and really excel in the different fields of martial art there.
Anyone you want to thank?
Definitely my main inspiration is Guru Dan Asano.